Join me on an exhilarating journey into the world of real-time translation, where I tackle the challenge just like the UN interpreters who bridge global conversations every day. UN interpreters are the silent enablers of international diplomacy, making it possible for world leaders to communicate across languages and cultures seamlessly. Imagine a room filled with delegates from 193 nations, each speaking in their native tongue. It's the job of UN interpreters to ensure that every word, every nuance is conveyed accurately and instantly, preserving the integrity of global dialogue. The stakes are incredibly high. A single misinterpretation can alter the course of diplomatic negotiations or even escalate into an international crisis. That's why real-time interpretation is one of the most demanding tasks in the world. It requires not just fluency in multiple languages, but also an acute understanding of cultural contexts, idioms, and the subtleties of tone. Interpreters must listen, analyze, and translate simultaneously, without a moment's pause. Skills required to be a UN interpreter. Linguistic proficiency. UN interpreters must be fluent in at least two UN official languages, though many master more. They don't just translate words. They capture the nuances, idioms, and cultural references embedded in each language. Cultural awareness. Understanding the cultural context behind words is crucial. For example, a phrase that is commonplace in one language might be offensive in another. Interpreters navigate these subtleties with care to avoid misunderstandings. Cognitive agility. The ability to listen, process, and translate simultaneously, often referred to as simultaneous interpretation, requires exceptional mental flexibility. Interpreters must think quickly and clearly, even under pressure. Diplomatic sensitivity. Interpreters need to understand the delicate nature of diplomatic discussions and convey the intended tone and emotion of the speaker without altering the message. This sensitivity helps in maintaining the intended impact of the communication. Specialized knowledge. Depending on the context, interpreters may need specialized knowledge in fields like law, economics, or international relations. This expertise ensures they can accurately translate complex terminology and concepts. Live examples of UN interpreters in action really show their crucial role. Let's start with the Paris Agreement in 2015. During the negotiations for this critical climate change accord, UN interpreters played a pivotal role. When the Chinese delegation introduced a last-minute amendment, interpreters had to quickly and accurately translate the proposal into multiple languages. This enabled swift responses from other nations and contributed to the successful adoption of the agreement. Now, let's talk about the UN General Assembly sessions. Every year during the General Assembly, interpreters are at the forefront, translating speeches from world leaders in real time. For instance, when a leader makes an impassioned speech in a language like Arabic or Russian, interpreters must immediately convey the intensity and message to delegates who speak different languages. And then, there are the emergency UN Security Council meetings. In times of international crises, the Security Council often convenes urgent meetings. Interpreters must be ready to translate tense, fast-paced discussions where the stakes are incredibly high. For example, during debates on military interventions or sanctions, the accuracy and speed of interpreters can influence the course of global actions. This is where mental agility meets linguistic prowess. UN interpreters juggle these tasks while maintaining a delicate balance between accuracy and fluency. Their role is not just to translate words, but to convey the speaker's intended meaning with the same rhythm and natural flow as the original. Even the slightest hesitation can disrupt the message, making their work as much an art as a science. But what does it take to become one of these linguistic virtuosos? The journey to becoming a UN interpreter is a rigorous one, requiring exceptional linguistic skills, cultural awareness, and continuous professional development. Interpreters train relentlessly to perfect their craft, keeping pace with the latest technological advancements and linguistic trends. In the heat of negotiations, UN interpreters employ sophisticated techniques like simultaneous interpretation, sight translation, and meticulous note-taking, all to ensure the smooth flow of communication. They are the unsung heroes who, through their expertise, enable world leaders to collaborate and forge a more peaceful, connected world. So, as we delve into the fascinating world of language and communication, let's take a moment to appreciate the incredible skill and dedication of UN interpreters. They are not just translators. They are the guardians of global dialogue. If you found this exploration into the world of real-time interpretation intriguing, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the Modlingua channel for more insights into the power of language and communication.